And once you are done, just keep your eyes closed and breathe in slowly, calmly, and breathe out. Feeling very relaxed, and let it be a long one. Breathe in long, breathe out long. Take your own time. Yep. Hypertension ho to bas rapid breathing nahi baaki ab cleansing breath karo, alternate breath karo aur last ka karo, equal breath, and you can do it any time and every time, and just getting aware of your breath, that you are breathing in like this, that itself will bring down your blood pressure. Just being aware, we are not even aware, and changes in breath will tell you exactly what's happening in your life, because the moment you are stressed, it's the change of breath. See, remember, breath is the only thing in your body, in your system, which is a voluntary, which is an involuntary function, which you can control voluntarily. Can you control your heartbeats? Can you control your bladder? Can you control your bowel movements? It is all involuntary. Even breathing is involuntary because it's on even when you're sleeping. But you can reduce the frequency. You can stop it for a few seconds. You can't do that with your heartbeat. So this is the only functioning, or only power organ, or the function of the body, which is an involuntary function, which you can control voluntarily. And mazay ki baat hai, it is your breath that manages every damn thing in your system. If you breathe in fast for a few seconds, your heartbeat will go up. Just look at people who are nervous. They get motions frequently. And their breathing is always fast. Yeah, it's connected to the mind. People who are anxious, their breathing is fast. So the best thing is to just control breathing. Why do you struggle with your mind? Exactly, don't control your mind. I was learning Tai Chi and I went to my teacher first time. And this is something that I never forget, and I tell almost every class wherever I go, and any kind of class, but I bring this up. He says, what happens in meditation? When you are trying to control your mind. And how many of us are able to do that? Even when you are meditating, there are 1,000 thoughts coming in your head. And then you get out and you say, yaar, kuch nahi hua. Many of them. It takes a lot of practice. Yes? So why? And then through the mind we are going into the body and controlling the body. Yes or no? So that your body also becomes relaxed. He says, don't struggle with the mind. Just control your body. And your mind is under control. So if I tell you to lift your hands up, like a person who's nervous will lift a hand up like this. They have rapid motion. He says, just do it very slowly. You want to try this out? This is Tai Chi. Okay, chalo, let's do that. Stand up, all of you. It is so good. And the only thing is that, any one of you who doesn't know Tai Chi, who hasn't heard of Tai Chi, how many of you haven't heard of Tai Chi? Okay, great. Tai Chi is a form of Chinese martial art. Okay, which is a very slow form of martial art, which is now used for health purposes. Martial arts are all fighting. But this is a very slow form, and this is supposed to be the highest form of martial art. When you do everything, then you get into Tai Chi. Oh, well, then a PhD karne wala hisab hai ye. Yeah? Yeah. Aapko PhD, I'm giving you a taste. So just try this out. Yeah? Just be aware and go very slow. Okay, first of all, lift your hand like this. Okay, and down. Up and down. Up and down. Now down. How many of you are aware of the movement? That real fine movements? How many of you are aware of your hand, what's happening in your hand, or what's happening? How many of you are aware?
Nobody.
Now look at this. You have to just, and if you feel like closing your eyes at some time, you may do that. Okay? I am not going to tell you how much time you should be taking. It's up to you. Okay, and we are going to do it only with one hand. What you got to do is very slowly, as if someone has tied a string on your fingertip. And someone is pulling your fingertip up. Bring it to your face level and then bring it down. Okay, very slowly. Okay, put your hands down. Focus on your breath. And when I say start, let's begin. And it could be any hand or it could be both. Very slowly. And you've got to be aware of what's happening in your hand. Very slow. Slower. And let it be a smooth move rather than jerky. And just get present to, as you lift the other parts of the body, maybe they are going some kind of tension. Do not stop. It has to be continuously and smoothly moving. It's not jerky. Also get present to what's happening in your head now. And then bring it down. When you're done, you can open it. Slowly bring your hands down and then you may sit down. Then I'll show you something else. Okay. How did you feel? What were you feeling? Tingling. Tingling. Yeah, I'll tell you why tingling you get.
Both hands.
Both hands. And why did you get it? Because the energy flow is changing now. Energy flow changes. Tingling, tingling. Janjanahat. Mungi chaldi hai. That's because the energy shifts. It's very healthy to feel that. Except when you're having low blood pressure and all those. But otherwise it is good. And every time you do it, your energy will shift and you'll start feeling a new energy coming in. Maybe we can all do it for some time and you'll see a shift in energy. Let's not get into what I have written. We'll go into a new mode altogether. Okay? Because let's look at handling only stress. Okay, anyone else? Oh, tell me. Yep, yep. And what were you feeling? What was the experience? Kaisa lag raha tha aapko? Energy flow ho rahi thi. Very good. It's all about energy flow. Remember, your life is whatever it is, not working for you because of blocks of energy in your body. So when it starts flowing, your life also starts moving very well. Anyone else? Very hot, warm feeling is coming in. Very good. Very good. You can feel that? Yeah. Now, when you're doing this, how many thoughts you had in your head? How many of you had a lot of thoughts in your head? How many of you had minimal thoughts or no thoughts in the head? Yep. Thoughts were there or not there? Too much? reduce. What happens in meditation? So that's why Tai Chi is called moving meditation. Because it makes you focus on the movement. And then you meditate. Now if I ask, like, look at children, when they ask to study, mommy says, study. So they have to look into the book. Can they study? They find it. So all the mothers have same complaint. All the parents have same complaint.